Students, now we will see the social work profession in Pakistan, just to have an insight into the professional services which have been rendered in Pakistan. This is important to mention that every new and existing voluntary social welfare agency has to be registered under Voluntary Social Welfare Agencies Registration and Control Ordinance of 1961. 28 colleges offer social work education as optional subject at bachelor's level. Only 8 public sector universities are imparting education on social work subject, and this is quite inadequate. While tertiary level education in social work is offered in University of the Punjab, University of Sargodha, University of Peshawar, and University of Bahawalpur. Then there are certain community development programs are also working in the country, like almost 133 units serving around 1.7 million beneficiaries at district, tehsil, and sub-tehsil levels. And their main objective is to promote better community living and tapping local resources, formation of CBOs and NGOs, self-reliance, and encouraging local leadership. If we talk about the biggest province of Pakistan, that is Punjab, we see that medical social services projects have been established in 36 districts of Punjab. And at all major districts and tehsil hospitals, and their major objective is to help the poor and needy patients and to arrange medicines and to provide financial assistance and to provide follow-up services. And another social welfare service is of shelter homes. Almost 8 shelter homes are working in the province, which are providing protection to women, institutional care, and vocational training to destitute women and to provide the rehabilitation welfare services. Then there are hostels for working women, have been established by the Directorate of Social Welfare. Almost 10 hostels in the province of Punjab, one at ex-divisional headquarters level and 2 in Lahore and Rawalpindi. Social services centers for lost and kidnapped children named as Nigeban is also working. And 8 social services centers almost have been established in the province. And there is also the homes for old and infirm persons, which are called Afiat, working at Lahore, Multan, Rawalpindi, and which are providing welfare services for the senior citizens and are providing shelter, food, health treatment, and rehabilitative services to the elderly citizens, senior citizens of the country, free of cost. Then another social service is based on the Homes for Disabled Persons, named as Nashaman, working in Lahore, providing institutional care to the inmates. And there is another institutional care in which the social welfare services provided is halfway homes, which can also be said Darul Sukoon, where the mentally sick patients are provided with the social care. Then another important project of social welfare is Social Welfare Training Institute, which has been established to cater the training needs of social work practitioners. And this provides an opportunity to the social work practitioners to refresh their knowledge about the social services and to relate the theoretical knowledge with the field practices and to share the mutual experiences while working in the field and performing their duties on different social welfare projects. So they are provided with the trainings on techniques and methods of social work. Then, if we see the several organizations are working on national level, such as National Commission for Child Welfare and Development, National Center for Rehabilitation of Child Labor, Pakistan, Baitul Mal, National Trust for the Disabled, Juvenile Justice System, National Training Center for Disabled Persons, National Institute for the Handicapped, and another is the Helen Keller Center for Hearing Impaired Children, Women Welfare Centers, Socio-Economic Centers for Women, Daycare Center, Modern Orphanages, Model Orphanages. And so these kind of welfare services have been rendered under the umbrella of Social Welfare Directorate in the province of Punjab. And the other national services which have been initiated for the welfare of the community in Pakistan and national organizations which are working for the uplift of the society in the country.